I had a drug problem in high school. Now this is my new one, and it's a lot more expensive. I think I'm gonna start doing drugs again.